How to fix Valorant black screen on startup error. To fix Valorant black screen on startup error, try 1. Shut down all bugged version of Valorant via task manager. 2. Update GPU drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Remove and reinstall Valorant. 4. Change system environment variables, type /paste opensil_ia32 cap as the variable name. Save your change and reboot your PC.